Hello friends, we will check here how we will change the screen of our HMI with external input. So first I will be set here one button for screen change, and this is we can choose here anyone, go to classic symbols. Suppose we need to be lock one our setup page, and this one I will make stretch one by one, and after that main screen. Then we'll go to operating coordinations. Here we need show prohibited symbol and which number, the memory bit number we need to be set for change the screen. Suppose I am using M10. If you will be use input, you can use input, any X or output, this depend upon you. Mostly we are using this for our key, lock key of the machine. When we will be lock, no one change the PLC program's setting, operator setting or other settings. So we are using this function. Okay, I want to be here, add one screen, add screen number 2, and this is I'll go to 1, and what's the change screen number 2. So here I will be write screen 1, double click. One, and this is okay. Screen 1. Same, I will make copy and go to screen number. Here is screen number 2. Here also I need to be set one button, and screen number 1, no need operating code picture. Let's we will check which kind of picture we choose. Okay, I will choose for home. Sorry, it's not chosen. Okay, and it's actual size, no. Okay, we will go here and check our, you can see I cannot change this one. My PLC program already okay. So here our input is, we are set here M10 when I will be on M10, you will see M10 is on, and unlock our main screen and we'll go to setup page. Screen 2 is come, we'll go to first page. Okay, when I will be switch off this one, go to main page, I cannot change this one. This input, suppose if you have any X123 which is you describe in your program, you can fix the lock.